Lesson 255. This day I choose to spend in perfect peace. It does not seem to me that I can choose to have but peace today. And yet my God assures me that His Son is like Himself. Let me this day have faith in Him who says, "I am God's Son." And let the peace I choose be mine today bear witness to the truth of what He says. God's Son can have no cares and must remain forever in the peace of heaven. In His name I give today to finding what my Father wills for me, accepting it as mine and giving it to all my Father's sons along with me. And so, my Father, would I pass this day with you. Your Son has not forgotten you. The peace you gave Him still is in His mind, and it is there I choose to spend today.